Alright, so up, there's another phantom over there. Another one of the weird ones.
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Oh, there he is. All right. Let's see if we can get him. Alright, so we're gonna try a jumping. Oh, he's still not dead. Ah! Oh, maybe he's still not dead.
Suit integrity damaged.
Or does he. Just glow? Oh. Some weird glowing damagey residue? Ugh. Alright. Oh. Okay. Mission update. Your character sheet on the printer. Don't forget we moved the game to the rec center and the crew facilities. Take a happy pill. Okay. You double hacking just to get in there. Mysteries. Okay. That doesn't look like I'm going to be able to do much with that. I think the last one that was arcing like that, I couldn't repair. I have to have repair too. I will do that later. Alright, let's see here. Save. See anything right away. Oh, yep, there's one of those. So let's see if we can do this. Where was he? Oh, there it is. Let's try this.
Good afternoon, Talos. In the event of a loss of atmosphere, gravity, or
vital signs critical,
report to the nearest muscle
station. Okay, that didn't work. The stairs. Don't think I can get it. There it is. Let's try this. Oh my gosh, that's fast. Ah no. He's fast. Ouch. All right. Oh. I wonder if I can cheese him. That was not what I wanted.
Vital signs critical.
I don't think I have anything that's gonna work really well here. We're gonna run. It's not gonna hold him forever. But oh, I blew myself up. That didn't work. And man, that dude is fast. So, see if we can get up here. Okay, I can't quite see far enough down while holding this. So we're kind of going to have to hope. Don't turn around. Come on. Go. Yep. Whoa. Oh, nope, 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 nope.
That's
not where you were supposed to be. Dang it.
Good afternoon, Talos. Lunch is served in the cafeteria from 12 to 2 p.m. Please refer to the weekly upgrade for today's menu.
Okay, so maybe I should go get my suit fixed first. Oh, maybe I can do that myself. That's right. Right, that helps. So that helps at least. Come on! I want the explosives! Damn it.
Good afternoon, Talos. Safety aboard Talos 1 is everyone's responsibility.
Have to. All right, got to do something different here. All right, get up here. Nope, I want to get over. Yeah.
Where do you suppose they came from?
So, I go down a level. Right, let's see if I can. Oh, not what I wanted to do. Oh, there's two of them? Oh, no wonder I'm having so much problem. Oh! Okay. Not how I intended it, but we're going to call that a win. Okay. Accidents and explosions are great. Well, you know, in a sense it's luck, because what I was really trying to do was get them next to those containers so I could shoot them. I was going to do it from up here. You know, I just... dynamic positioning. That's what we're going to call that. Oh, maybe there's not two of them. Maybe it makes two of them because there's only one corpse. Oh, those things are freaky. I know, like, Okay, I'm gonna stop complaining about the mimics, I think, because at least I can kill the mimics. Alright. Not exactly according to plan, but we are where we wanted to be. And I believe we're gonna save that. Alright. And head to Psychotronics. Oh, it just unlocked it. It didn't actually go there. Okay, so apparently we first encountered them in 1959. Access the guts. Okay. That was nice and random.
Psychotronics is the opposite of safe, Morgan. What are you after? Someone's helping you. Is it Michaela? Elizard?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Gut. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
Okay. There's nothing dangerous in here. Oh, there's somebody down there. And a mimic. All right, I know. Hey, sneak attack. Uh-oh. Unless there's more than one. I think I should be able to get out of here. Bullets. That was good. I need more bullets, and it only cost me one bullet to get 9 more, so that's good. Go. Do do do. I'm sure there's gonna be bad things over here. Just will they be mimics or will they be worse? Can I get in here? No. Hack level 2. What was that? One of these signs fall over. Nope, not yet. Okay. Oh, escape pod key. Where's that? Oh, not on this level. No idea. All right. Okay. Alright, we'll be... Oh, I don't know if I can go this way. Nope. I gotta go through the women's bathroom. Not that anybody's left alive at this point. There's another mimic. Sadly, I lost sight of it. Oh, it's that one. Ah! Did it go behind me? Yep, it did. Okay. Damn mimics. Oh, there's one of those guys. Died. Did he die? He did die. Wow. That was a lot easier than the last one. Crispin Boyer. In one sense, I kind of object because, I mean, like, how would I know these were those people? I certainly don't recognize them. All right. More mimics here. The Starbender cycle. Oh, it's a trash novel. Trevor replied, cool as a cucumber, saving all of your asses. I found the Starbender Prism, and I'm coming in hot. Cheesy space opera. There's another one in here. Well, guess I just lost $5 to myself. I see no need to go in there if I made it through this side.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
I don't have a psychoscope, nor do I know what one is. Okay. Maybe I do have to go there. Okay. I take it back. I'm so dying to go into the men's restroom where there are hundreds of other things waiting to pounce on me. Rolling toilet paper. No bueno. Looks like a mimic. A dude looks like a mimic on a toilet with a cigar. Okay. Seriously, a mimic on a toilet with a cigar. All right. Oh! A gross exploding mimic. Didn't expect that. Just check. Oh, there's a wrench. Yeah, that's nasty. I'm gonna flush that. All right. Looks like there's a hole here. What's in the hole? Okay, this is gonna be horrible, isn't it? Alright. Oh, there's just a med kit laying there. What could be a problem here? Going to be behind this big wall of glue. Okay, I missed. Oh, seriously. There's so many things that could be mimics, though. I don't break that wall. What if I climb it instead? Ah, no. Where am I? Ah! They broke it. I knew there were gonna be mimics everywhere. My ammo. Like to throw this at you. Come out and play. It's a game of catch. Catch the big heavy crate. Alright. He's just gonna get the wrench. There we go. Those were my feet. Where's the mimic? Where's the dead mimic? Alright. Alright, there's that. Can't move that. Wish I could, because there's stuff back there. But I need more lifties. Which, let's face it, the premise here is a little flawed, because I mean, if you're saying that a neuromod is gonna make me be able to lift giant heavy things just by jamming something in my eye. That seems a little weird. Okay, is there another mimic here? Oh, that one. Wow, he was glued really well. Oh, that's a mimic. Not a glue gun. Should have known. There would never be two glue guns just sitting there. Psychoscope.
The psychoscope was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos 1. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
Of course I did. Because I'm just that smart. Okay. Toggle with your psychoscope with Z to mark and scan nearby enemies. Scanning Typhon reveals new abilities you can acquire by installing neuromods. Oh. Okay. So, if I scan live Typhon, then I can become like them. Because, again, that sounds like a great idea. Alright. Doo-doo. Well, it least next mimic I see, I can scan. Probably no point in going backwards.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
All right. This is time for another hard save.